Welcome to our piping tutorial YouTube channel. We will show you an interesting video. In some isometric drawings, it is required to calculate the length of pipe. In this video, we will learn how to calculate length of pipe piece on the pipeline. If you watch the video until the end, I am sure you will improve your pipe training knowledge. Let's start piping tutorial video. In this drawing you see, we will learn how to calculate the length of pipe piece in this pipeline section. This is the 6-inch pipe section. This pipe section consists 90-degree elbow, pipe piece and equal T. We will find length of pipe. This is length of pipe, which used in this pipe section. This distance is from center of elbow to the center of the T. In other words, this is full length. This is length of elbow, which used in this pipe section. This length of T, which used in this pipe section. To find the length of the pipe section, subtract the lengths of the elbow, T, and weld caps from the full length of the pipe section. In other words, pipe length equals full length pipe section minus elbow dimension, minus T dimension, minus 3 mm, minus 3 mm weld caps. Now we will write and calculate the dimensions of the pipe fittings in this pipeline from their standard tables. First, looking at the elbow's dimension table, we find that the length of a 90-degree 6-inch elbow is 229 mm. With the same rule, we look at the standard table of sizes of T's and learn that the center to end of a 6-inch T is 143 mm. Let's do the calculation on numbers. If we take the total length of the pipeline, that is, the distance from the center of the elbow to the center of the T, 1000 mm, then our calculation will be as follows. If the full pipe section is 1000 mm, then the pipe length is equal 1000 minus 229 minus 143 minus 3 minus 3. In here 3 mm are weld gaps, which using in the fit-up stages. Here we calculate and find that the length of the piece of pipe is 622 mm. In other words, the length of the pipe piece used in this pipeline is 622 mm. You can also use this rule to calculate the length of any pipe sections in pipelines. Most of the time, on-the-job exams require to read pipe drawings, bill of materials for fabrication and length of pipe fittings in pipe drawings. By watching the videos we share on our Pro Master YouTube channel, you can easily read piping isometrics and pipe fittings in pipe drawings. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below this video. This tutorial video is finished here. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new piping tutorial videos in time. Your support is very important. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. We help improve the skills of pipe fitters with the videos we share. You can help our channel by watching these videos and sending them to your friends. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.